Let's get sporty. KCB Group has posted its yearly, or rather, KCB Group has posted its yearly results, posting a decline of 8% in its profit after tax. The decline in net interest margin has been driven by high cost of funds due to high interest rates environment, as Natasha Wairimu now reports. We move on.